Hello, Year 6, and welcome to Stationers Crown Woods Academy. My name is Mr. Wayne Barnett, and I am the head teacher at Stationers Crown Woods Academy, and I'm delighted that you have decided to join us in September in Year 7. These are unprecedented times, and unfortunately, we are not able to do our typical face-to-face transition process. However, I am sure that you will be well prepared and you're looking forward to joining us in September when I can meet you face to face and welcome you to Stationers Crown Woods Academy. Stay safe and I look forward to seeing you soon. Goodbye.
My name is Miss Croft and I'm one of the two associate principals here at Stationers Crown Woods Academy. I'm absolutely delighted that you're going to be joining us next academic year and I can't wait to meet you all. In fact, there's lots I can't wait for. I can't wait to see you in your lessons, mastering new skills, learning lots of new things and just trying really, really hard. I can't wait to see you at breaks and lunches, chatting and playing with the new friends that you're going to be making. I'm sure some of you are going to want to play football or table tennis or basketball or perhaps just a quiet game of Uno. I can't wait to hear who's going to be in our sports teams, who's going to be playing in the school band, who's going to be singing in the choir, who's going to be performing in our next drama production, and who's going to be painting, drawing and designing things for our academy. I can't wait to hear about all the enrichments that you want to join after school. And I can't wait for you to show me all the work that you're so incredibly proud of because you've tried so hard. There's lots that I'm looking forward to. This is a really exciting time for you and it's an exciting time for us. But until I do see you all, be good, be kind and take care. And I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.
Hello Year 7, my name is Mr. Rahman and I'm the Associate Principal at Stationers Crown Woods Academy. It's a real shame that I'm not able to speak to you all in person, but I really am looking forward to you starting your exciting journey with us. We've been in contact with your primary school teacher so that we can get to know a bit about you all, and I really hope that you're going to enjoy completing our summer project, This Is Me. I really look forward to seeing some of these in September when you start. I feel really lucky because I'm going to be one of the first teachers to see you all when you arrive. I'll be down at the gate. Please do come over, say hello, and I really look forward to seeing you all then. Until then, have a lovely, lovely summer break.
Miss Green and I'm the Deputy Head of Arden. I'm really looking forward to meeting you all in September.
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Vida, one of the Vice Principals at Stationers Crown Woods Academy and Head of Ashdown School. Not only am I Head of Ashdown School, I am a science teacher. I absolutely love science, very passionate about it. That it just makes us feel like knowing everything about the world and knowing why we are here and how we came to be here. Not only do I love science and explosions and science experiments, I am passionate about learning and reading, and I love reading. And I read almost every single day, different types of blogs on the computer or books, and I just can't wait to hear what you've been reading at the moment and what you're passionate about learning when you come to us in September. So I can't wait to meet all of you. Have a wonderful summer and we'll see you in September.
Hello and welcome to Stationers Crown Woods Academy. My name is Mrs. Gerwin and I'm Deputy Head of Ashdown School. I hope you're completing your summer challenges and I'm really looking forward to meeting you all very soon. Goodbye now.
Hi, my name is Mr. Ball and I'm the Head of Sherwood School. I've been working at the Academy for 18 years and I teach maths. I'm really looking forward to welcoming you all to the Academy and getting to meet you all. My areas of responsibility are attendance and behaviour. So hopefully when I meet you, it will be to discuss your fantastic behaviour and to give you out some commendations or to reward you for your fantastic attendance to school. Once again, really looking forward to meeting you all. I hope you have a really safe summer and we'll see you in September. Take care.
Hi Year 6 and welcome to Stationers Crownwoods Academy. Normally we'd be welcoming you on your transition day and obviously this year it's not possible. But I just wanted to send a message to you all to say that we cannot wait to meet you in person and I'm sure that we'll have plenty of time in the future to get to know each other a bit better. But just to give you a little introduction to myself, my name is Miss Long and I am one of the heads of school at the Academy. I'm head of Delamere School and I've been at the Academy for a very, very long time, way back when it was Crownwood School about 18 years ago. I love working at the Academy because I love meeting so many interesting people and I'm particularly interested in how people learn, how young people learn. And so I'll be visiting lots of your lessons and talking to you about what you're doing and about how you are learning. So please do talk to me lots about your lessons and the interesting things you've done when you meet me. I'm also really interested in reading. I love books and I'm always reading at home and you'll also see my office when you visit it, full of books, particularly to do with education. So if you love reading or if you've read a particularly interesting book, I'd love to hear about it. Do come and chat to me at break duty, lunch duty, or when you see me around the Academy. Outside of school, I'm kept really busy by my five-year-old son, who's very, very active, and we can often be found dressing up as superheroes and running around the house, or pretending to be ninjas. That's a little bit about me. Can't wait to hear a bit more about you. See you soon. Bye.
Hello, and welcome to Stationers Crownwoods Academy. My name is Mr. Spark, and I'm Assistant Principal and Deputy Head of Delamere School. So I'll be a particularly important face for those of you come September who are part of the Delamere family. I'll be there to help support you through your educational journey over the next 5 years. However, I'm also responsible for curriculum provision at Key Stage 3. Basically, it's my job to make sure that in your lessons, the priority is your learning, and everyone is given the opportunity to make exceptional progress over years 7, 8 and 9. In this role you'll see a lot of me, as I'll be in and out of all your lessons all the time, making sure that every one of you is taking every possible opportunity to develop their knowledge and understanding. At the Academy we teach the national curriculum through the framework of the International Baccalaureate Middle Years Programme. This is a program that's focused on ensuring that you develop both the knowledge and the skills to create success. I firmly believe that school is about giving you challenging experiences in order to become exceptional, rounded human beings in the future. And that's what the IB MYP is all about. I really look forward to meeting you in person. But until then, bye.
Hi there, our new Year 7s, current Year 6s. My name's Ms. Lachlan and I work in the Symphony Centre as Senko and I'm one of the assistant principals at Stationers Crownwoods Academy. Obviously right now we'd be welcoming you into our school in person, but I'm coming to you from my house due to these very strange times that we're currently in. I feel like I know some of you already because I've been talking to some of your teachers and they've been telling me lots of wonderful things about you. So we are super excited about seeing you in September. Can't wait to have you in, can't wait to get going. And we're just really, really excited now and we hope you are too. Meanwhile, over the summer, keep safe, keep well, keep your family safe and well too, and we will see you hopefully very, very soon. Thank you very much, guys. Bye.